家好，我是苏迪，
我是
苏
迪。
今天我们带大家去故事城堡，故事城堡里有许多好听的故事，而且还有好多好玩的玩具，让我们一起出发吧。
Hi my friends, today I am going to read those books for you, and now let's get started. The Fizz Buzz. The Fizz Buzz. Read these words. Zip, buzz, zap, fizz, off, puff. Dad has a zip zap. Let it off, Dad. Off it once. Zap, zap, zip, zap. Dad has a fizz buzz. I will let it off.But it did not go on. This buzz went puff. Went puff. Puff. The fifth buzz went on. It up it went. Dad fell in the mud. He got wet. This is a buzz. Buzz. Buzz off, said Dad. Fizz. Talk about the story.What fireworks did Dad have? Which one went puff? Why did Dad fall in the mud? What fireworks have you seen? But the difference. Find the five difference in two pictures. Pictures. Let's mess.Little source, first mess, Jess, jug, plus jam, mix. Put all in, said Dad. Fill up the jug. Put lots of jam. Yum. Put in lots of jam, said Dad. Yum. Put less, Dad. Mix all up, said Dad. Put the lid on.Dad did not put the lid on. I said, put the lid on. Mom said, mop it up. Said Mom, no fuss. Get a mop. Get a mop. We got rid of the mess. Said Dad, why didn't Dad put in the jug?What did Biz tell Dad? What made the mess? What do you like to make in the kitchen? Maze, how the firework get up into the sky? Silly races. Kipper ran. Kipper got a banana. Mum ran. Mum, she got an apple. Biz and Chip ran. They got an orange. Dad ran. Floppy ran. Oh no, Dad fell.Fell. Dad got a duck. Why are they silly races? Which race do you think is the funniest? Which of the race would you like to be in? What other sorts of race do people do? Spot the difference. Find the five difference in two penny pools.Mom's new hat. Mom had a new hat. The wind blew. It blew off Mom's. It blew Mom's hat off. Get my hat, said Mom. Dad ran. The wind blew. Oh no!Get the hat, said Dad. Kipper ran. The wind blew. Oh no! Oh no! Get the hat, skipper. Be fair. The wind blew. Oh no! Look at my new hat, said Mum. Talk about the story. How did Mum lose her new hat? Why did you think Biff had a camera? What funny things happened to Mum's hat? What has happened to you on windy days? Maybe help Mum get your hat. Hat. Dad's birthday. Dad's birthday. It was Dad's birthday. Dad had a cake. Cake. He had a bike. Dad got on the bike. Go on, Dad, said Biff. Go on, Dad, said Chip. Go on, Dad, said Kipper. The Kipper. Dad fell off. Dad fell off. No, no! How did Dad make the children laugh when he was on a bike? Why did Dad fall off the bike? Why wasn't it a good idea to stand on a bike like that? How do you think everyone felt when Flumpy ran away with the cake? Do you like going to parties? What is the best party you have been to? Match the quizzes to the presents. We finish all the books. I will see you next time. Bye.
好了，小朋友，今天的故事就讲到这里了。大家要是有好听的故事或者是好玩的玩具，记得写信给 Susie 和 Lucy 哦，我们会在第一时间分享给每一个小朋友的。大家如果喜欢我们的节目，记得点击下方的订阅哦。 Susie 和 Lucy 在这里等你们，再见啦。